In Holland, the first windmills appeared in the 12th century. At the peak in the 19th century, there were around 9,000 of them. They were really everywhere. These windmills had different functions. They grounded grain, pressed oil, made paper, sawed wood, and even drained entire polders. The first polder windmills appeared in the 15th century. A significant part of Holland is below sea level. That means that the Dutch have to pump continuously to keep their feet dry. Naturally, water management has been taken over by modern automated systems. This is one of the 1100 windmills that still exists, called the Groenvelder. This mill, built around 1529, still contributes to keeping the polder dry. Miller Fred Prins welcomes us and shows us around.
Welkom.
As Master Miller, Fred knows everything about windmills. He explains that his mill is a grondzeiler. This means you can operate the sails from the ground, in contrast to a stage mill. As the word suggests, you can operate the sails from the stage. The polder mill brings water to a higher level. They used to be equipped with a paddle wheel. But the invention of the Archimedes screw could bring the water to an unlimited level. But how does the wind get this device moving? Fred shows us. The sailbar frames are turning the axis with the big cogwheel around. The big cogwheel transmits the movement of the cogwheel of the vertical main axis in the middle of the mill. Downstairs, in the middle of his living room, Fred shows us the system that turns the Archimedes screw. And now, let's run the mill. Here we see the system behind the opposite door. The upper wheel is mounted on the main axis, which allows the rotating movement from top to bottom. The cogwheel below is mounted on the Archimedean screw. Now we are draining the polder. But what if the wind direction changes?
Deze molen draait met zijn kap.
Well, this mill has a winder system in the cap. But first, Fred has to stop the mill. there are heavy wooden brake pads that surround the large cogwheel. He activates them with this bar. In the cab, heavy-duty clamps are mounted around. With a rope and this wheel, he can turn the cab to the wind direction. Would Fred be willing to demonstrate it? Of course he wants that. Now the whole process can start again.
Fred, mag ik je hartelijk danken voor de gastvrijheid.
Thank you, Fred, for your hospitality and the fascinating explanation about your beautiful mill. Bye-bye, Fred. Do you want to see a real Dutch windmill inside? Visit Holland Holiday for all information.